Hello and welcome back to our video. 3115 BC Wellhood student was sitting at Lane Yard, Toledo, Ohio. I was on the highway by the time, so I couldn't get a good picture. But we were on our way to the Chicago line at Northwood, Ohio, because we had three heritage units back to back on three different trains back to back. This is where. But let's take a look at figures. A Canadian Pacific 8933, a Giro trailing on a manifest train, westbound flew figures. This northbound CSX that we had was KCS and UP on I-132. Second westbound at Vickers, UPA's UP Givo, trailing on an intermodal train. Very short today. How are you guys doing?
Right there.
You see this one right here?
Yeah. Aaron! We gotta go! A P5 and a BNSF on this avenue. Evan was giving me the loser sign. Yes. It is 8102, the Pennsylvania Heritage Unit, leading on 885. Union Pacific Tier 4 Geo as a train mid train GPU.
I wish I would have got a picture of that.
I got it on video. I bet you can see down to the distance is Central Georgia 8101. 2016 had a Central Georgia and an H2 beat us out. Why are you sitting down? We got an original coming. this is our final train, 20E, NS8114, the National Heritage Unit. Unfortunately, today's video is going to end off here. Thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you guys enjoyed this epic day that we had on the Chicago line. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Peace out.